Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Friday or Saturday, depending on your time zone, SpaceX successfully launched their 69th mission of the year with Starlink 619.
Starlink 619. Go Starlink, go Falcon.
The booster which launched this mission, B1069, then landed successfully for the 10th time on the drone ship, a shortfall of gravitas.
Stage 1 landing confirmed.
This coming week, we can hopefully expect to see a couple of Starlink missions launch. The first of these, the Starlink 621 mission, is currently scheduled for Thursday 5th at 2:16 AM UTC or Wednesday 4th at 10:16 PM EDT. Following that, we can expect another Starlink mission some days later. The Starlink 74 mission is currently scheduled for Saturday 7th at 7:06 AM UTC or 3:06 AM EDT. On Thursday, SpaceX posted a cool video. They said 15 years ago today, Falcon 9 was the first privately developed liquid fuel rocket to reach Earth orbit. SpaceX posted some pictures and information about the next Falcon Heavy launch coming up soon. They said Falcon Heavy in the hangar at 39A in Florida before it rolled out to the pad for tomorrow morning's static fire test. SpaceX posted some more information about the preparations for the next Falcon Heavy launch. They said static fire of Falcon Heavy complete, targeting Thursday, October 12th for launch of NASA's Psyche mission from Florida. There was an article posted by NASA about some satellites that will be launched by SpaceX. It says NASA has selected SpaceX of Hawthorne, California and its Falcon 9 rocket to provide the launch service for the agency's Tracers mission. There was an article posted related to Starlink and specifically Starshield. It says the Pentagon has awarded SpaceX its first confirmed contract for the Starshield network. It's developing a military-specific version of the company's Starlink satellite internet system, the Defense Agency said Wednesday. Chris Burgin posted a video of Starship 25 being stacked once again on top of Booster 9 as they continue to progress towards the next Starship flight test. He said, returning to full stack Starship, never going to get bored by huge mechanical chopsticks picking up a large ship and planting it on the booster. P.S. They still need to do another short de-stack to arm the FTS, but that is usually very close to the launch date. SpaceX posted a cool picture of the fully stacked Starship. They said, Starship Stacked at Starbase ahead of flight, team continues to work with the FAA on a launch license. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.